Welcome to Rhinos and Aliens.
I love you, bro. I'm getting good vibes right now. So let's begin this.
24, right?
Yes. We can begin this.
Yeah. But keep the moment going. You should have rescheduled that bitch. Like, you know what?
Let's just respect each other and our opinions. And if we're trying to convince other people, let's go about it in a manner where if you look back at it 10 years from now, you can say you did not look like a dick or an asshole.
You know, I totally agree with that.
When you try to persuade somebody on any topic to switch over to your side, that you always know the facts of the topics you're discussing.
Yeah.
And always make sure when you're in that debate that you're using concrete knowledge over your emotions.
Right.
Because emotions, no matter how positively swayed they might be, at the end of the day, it's still emotions. And whenever you're in a debate with emotions, you never know where your emotions are going to lead you. Whereas knowledge and facts, you always have a guideline.
That's true.
If you're going to discuss the debate, please have watched the debate fully from start to finish, because watching anything in clips does not help any situation, and it's easy to get a message across when it's only clips.
Know what is going on before you say something about it.
Yes.
Basically.
Yeah. Just like what we're about to do with these sports.
Ding, ding, ding. Good segue.
Let's just say they're going to be known for something for the rest of NFL history.
Got it.
The Atlanta Falcons lost they were undefeated when they had scored 39-plus points and had no turnovers. Mm. Until the Falcons in week two. By the way, turnovers became a stat in 1933, bro. Pre-Sierra and post-Sierra, he is literally
a different quarterback. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
So
Sierra, whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
It's pouring, raining. You have two trash cans.
Two trash cans. It's kind of a flood outside, you know?
Yeah. Beginning stages.
Yes. It's a flood outside. One trash can and then another trash can. They're just racing down the street.
Neck and neck.
Just sliding neck and neck. The one trash can gets slower. The other one spins off. It's going like this, you know?
Back and forth. It's a tight race.
Exactly. But what these are representing, these trash cans are representing the Jets and the Giants for who's going to get the number one pick of the 21 draft. So it's like, and if you watch this video, the guy is like, oh, which one's going to make it to the stop sign first?
It's like a horse race with garbage cans.
Exactly. Trash cans.
Yes. So I guess if we were doing the opposite for the best teams in the league, you would actually use actual horses because these are hybrided specimens.
Exactly. But for the NBA, we would choose the Bulls and the Knicks, probably, right now.
Yeah, the Bulls have been terrible the past couple of
seasons. Let's not talk about it. But I was completely wrong.
Hey, at least you can admit it, bro. I respect
completely
that.
Completely wrong.
AD. Yo, the sadness in your voice.
I'm not okay. Oh!
There's a big fat man.
A big black guy. No, I don't say fat man.
Why you have to bring his race into it?
A big guy. LLPH.
Cadoodle.
Cadoodle. I love you. Peace. Just a friendly reminder, guys. Hit the subscribe button in this corner. And then for the newest video. Then for the most recommended. And then for our famous dick pic.